Hey folks, a little unique situation. I'm off today, taking some time off, and yesterday I took my kids up to Vail just for the day, just to hang out. We had an awesome day, but I had an amazing experience that I wanted to tell you about. We went out to eat, and the waiter comes up to us, meets us at the table, takes our water order, or drink order, and then says to me, "Hey, I appreciate you being here." And I was actually a little shocked. I was like, did he just say, "I appreciate you being here"? And I gotta tell you, in all the time I've ever gone out to eat, I think that is actually the first time ever that someone has said to me, "I appreciate you being here." And I thought about it and I thought, if you're a manager or you're in sales, when was the last time you said you appreciated your people? When was the last time you said you appreciate your customers? You know, the reality is, it stuck out in my mind so much that when the waiter came over later, I said to him, I said, "You know what, I just have to compliment you and tell you, this is the first time I've ever had anyone ever say they appreciated me. They appreciated me as a customer." And it turns out, he says, "Look, I'm the manager here," and he says, "You know, my feeling is this, I'm only here because of you." You know, and I've always felt that, and I know it's obvious, but when was the last time you said it? When was the last time you said to your employees, "I'm only here as a manager because of you"? See, the reality is, most managers think, "No, you know what? You're here and you're lucky because of me." And I agree that sometimes we feel that way, but the reality is, 180 degree leadership and 180 degree selling is different. 180 degree customer service, it's different. The whole idea is to be different. Don't do what everyone else does, meaning take the time to actually appreciate your people. Appreciate and thank them, because without them, you wouldn't have a job. Without great employees, you wouldn't have a job. Without great customers, you wouldn't have a job. And without great customers, sir, you wouldn't be able to be of service to them. So look at it a little bit differently. Take a 180 degree approach and thank your customers. Appreciate your customers, just like my waiter appreciated me. Anyway, that's it. Back to vacation. And just wanted to drop you a note. Hey, have a good one. Best of luck to you. Dave Susan, out.